Hi! So, finally I get to try and make a decent video. First things first, I still haven't found a decent recipe yet. And I'm totally not prepared to pay 40 bucks for one. So, little micro batches, which yes I know, looks bloody ridiculous in that bowl. So this is 10% castor, 14.3% coconut, 37.4% olive, 26.4% shea and 12% palm. Got my lye, got the water in the sink. I'm going to mix them up, melt my oils, and I'll be back. Let's get our green happening. I've done, I think it's watermelon fizz and Catalina blue. It's really pretty. They're from my Mica Obsession. I don't work for them, but I love their stuff. I like that. It's got little sparkles in it. And those shimmery ones, maybe a little bit more. I'm using the colour for another one this afternoon. Can't see anything with these glasses. Back down again. Alright, is that one? Got our pink. This is jasberry jam, and if it's too strong, I'll add a tad of titanium dioxide. That's from my Mica as well. Actually, everything I'm going to use is from my Mica, apart from the fragrances, because I like it. And she's really, really, really nice girl. Wow. I love that. Don't think I'll be adding titanium. Little bit fluorescent, getting all over me. Right. Here. Which stirrer for that one? So basically I'm going to try and do white base, as much as I can get it white, and do my little drop swirly things. What am I looking for? Fragrance. No. What is that? Oh, it was an air bubble. around little pink. Oh dear. Could be plops. Could be plops. Touch it. Touched it. Okay. Let's do our green. Come on, loosen up on me. Yeah. I'll learn my camera angles and when I'm in the way. Try that way. Oh, it's so weird. A little bit more pink. Get a little bit more white in there. Not too sure how well that's going to go. Okay, do a little bit of a smack down. I really love drop swirls. In fact, I like all the swirls. I'm not very good at lines. Actually, now I want to save that one. So this is pretty much what it looks like when I'm at home doing it anyway. So it's fair enough you get to see me in all my glory. I know you guys probably would have done this in 10 seconds flat. I don't usually film this much. I'm a bit of a Libran, so I try so hard to get things perfect. never will, but it drives me insane sometimes. I don't care what it looks like, and my mind freaks out. Get this piping bag, let's get this table clean. Now I've got short sleeves on because I live in Australia and it's bloody hot, and if I get burnt it's my own fault, but they do recommend that you get your long sleeves on because stuff does splash. I haven't got much, so I don't really need to cut. Right. So it's nowhere near thick enough. Debating. Do one of those drizzly thingies just in case the piping doesn't work. I'll still have a cute design on the top. Oh dear, might be a bit late for that too. Next, pink everywhere. Okay, really want some gold. Here we go. Just mixing up a little bit of gold drizzly thing because I've got. Too nervous. Okay. I usually have a little pipette-y thing, but I don't know where I put it because my soaping stuff's all over the house. My parents moved, and I had a nervous breakdown because they were going to throw away stuff that sat on since I was a little girl. I know it's petty, but anyway, now I've turned into the weird chick that got her entire parents' furniture and set up a house like it was when she was a kid. In my defense, I've had a pretty crappy big life, so grown-up life. Oh, how depressing. Soaping video, not psychology. So, I like having all this stuff here. Right, I want a little skewer. Pretty. Nice. just chop the sides off. I'm so scared of wrecking it. Let's see if I can do any of these. And if I can, I'm going to try and make some flowers. If I can't, they're going to just stick stuff without the flowers, obviously. Okay. So, got my little dodgy cheap bag, my little rose tip. Apparently that bit goes on the bottom. I don't know, this feels a bit soggy to me. I might let that one sit while I load up the next. Oh, I can't because I need the coupler. I don't really, but I've made so much of a mess before. What do I do? What do I do? Ah, I wish you could tell me. Let's try without it. See if I'm going to get a bad explosion. I had to double bag it last time. It's just a waste of a bag, but for the sake of this, we'll do the double bag because it fully volcanoed on me, like blew out the front and the back and that bag gastro, soap gastro. Anyway. Gosh, I hope that works. Doesn't look too professional, does it? Anyway, let's see how we go. Stop laughing. I can hear you. If you're not, you should be. It's meant to be fun. Where's my green gone? Over there. Sorry. Now I'm in the way. Just don't want to waste any. And I can't see if it's the other way. I'll check once the video is on my computer whether or not I really need to change the angle, but I have a feeling I will. Okay, so I'm going to try and get these actually shut. Be fabulous. Inside one. Now the outside one. Of course you can't see that. Let's see how we go here. Little spinny thing, never used that before either. And a little parchment paper. Alright, good God, let this work on my scissors. I have no idea if I could coordinate this because see? Cleaned up and fast forward while you're watching it. What am I gonna do? No, it's totally busted. I don't know what to do. I do, but it seems so bloody much. everything's going crap. I'll be back. Okay, take two. I'm gonna try and do this. Glad I stopped the video. Got a bit of a gutter mouth when I like. I tell you, there was a hell of a gutter mouth with this one. Alright, so. That. Oh, this is fun with gloves. And then down. That looks just fabulous. I'm completely being sarcastic here. I think I'm going to. I know what I did wrong. Got to push harder and having a stronger a harder base would probably help too. Check that out. Well, not using that one. Try another one. I think not having enough in the piping bag doesn't help either. I don't know how they do this. Right. Oh, yucky. Yeah. I don't think this is going to be my thing. What a bummer. Try to do some leaves. See if I'm any better at that. Just so then I know. So. That's just my batter. That's what it is. Nowhere near hard enough. Right. Well, I don't want this to set up. So it's gonna be cut in fives. Yeah, okay, they're not very even, but go ahead and sue me. So, these are the ones. I'm not sure if they're going to completely melt on contact, but they should be safe for the bath and stuff for kids. Cute. There's my other one right in front of my face. Oh, I have a feeling it's just going to run out of putting on a small one. It's just going to melt on us from the Y. That's okay. It's okay. These are cute little transfer-y things. I'm assuming they're going to melt too, but I want to try it because if it doesn't, I'm going to use these all the time. Pink one. Cutting around there is going to be a whole lot of fun. And it's a purpley orange one. And then in case they all fail, I got, which one am I going to use? No. Oh, I don't like any of them. Look at these little things I did with the melting pot. I literally don't like them. No. What do I do? What do I do? Well, this is the end of my piping adventure. Fabulous roses, as you can see. That one's spectacular. And that kept blowing off. That bag was changed 3 times. I think I'll practice with some buttercream first. Alright, see ya. I'm going to take my luck with butterfly. Okay, well, that's this done so far. Little bees and the butterflies. Okay, I'm going to use my favourite glitter, the Oxygen Glitter by my Mica. This, if you've watched any of the others, I completely rave about. I don't have any rubbing alcohol left, so they're just going to have to be happy like that. Oh, we've got some chunky bits there. Anyway, here we go. No idea what it's called, but hopefully it turns out pretty. Okay, see you for the cutting. Okay, here we go. Like I said, patience isn't my thing. So we'll see if this will let me. It's beautiful. The swirls in that. Okay, now here comes the fun bit. Not chopping butterflies. Alright, that one will be melted and poured back on. They stuck really well. Ouch. My little broken bit. It's a bummer. There's a cute little butterfly. Why is that happening? Yeah, sorry about that. Don't know why that's happening. If you know why that's happening, please let me know. It's bummed me out. There's that little butterflies. That oxygen glitter. A sample bit for my kids. I love this. I don't know why it's cracking at the bottom, so I'm not going to use the recipe again. Is that the kaolin, maybe? Look at it. I'll try and fix it, but then little piece on the end. Yeah, I think it might be too hard for that.
This is the little end piece. By the way, you'll notice I don't have super glamorous nails like the other cheeky babes, but can't win them all. Alright, well, that's it. Yeah, I know, not brightest. Anyway, so that's it. There's my little thingamajiggy. Don't know what it's called. But I love it.